So what you see in front of you is your cable. This is your electronic cable, extension cable. And what you see here is your ink stains. I found some kids have spilled this ink. It is this appliance here. And today I'm going to show you how to remove ink stain from plastic appliance like this electronic cable here. So first of all, you're going to need a container, simple container, a piece of cloth. Also, you're going to need your spirit. This is my cellulite spirit, and I'm going to show you how to remove it. So simply take off, pour your spirit into. See here. Then take a piece of cloth that you don't use, start to rub it. So do you see this ink? I've already been removed by using this spirit here. It's very easy. Also keep in mind that even if the spirit gets inside of this cable, it will not rust because this is not a water, it's a spirit. So don't worry. Your cable will not rust, or your equipment that have some metal parts, that metal parts will not get corroded because spirit is actually neutral. It cannot corrode metals. So you can see it here. Pull it like this. Even if spirit gets inside of it, there is no any problem because spirit, first of all, is not conductive. Also, a spirit cannot cause any corrosion. Yeah, that's very easy steps. Now you can see here my cable, my plastic cable appliance. It's now clean. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.